which one of them flogged you, eh, Rabbit?
That's the matter of fact, you're honest, sir. The suspicion of job. It's done by a cop, two cops.
At least.
Impossible.
And nobody tell you the difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
What's the difference, sir? We shipped him for a prize for the first guy to figure it out.
Maybe Bunny Boy should get the prize.
Don't do Bunny Boy me action. I got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own the streets. All right, Bernardo, get your trash out of here. Please.
Let's go, sharks.
If I don't put down the roughhouse, I get put down on a traffic corner. Your friend don't like traffic corners, so you buddy boys are gonna play ball with me. You're gonna make nice with them PRs from now on. And if you don't, I'm gonna beat the crap out of each and every one of you. And then when you hit, say goodbye to the nice boys, Crumpy.
My boys.
My boys. They make a very nice couple.
You hoodlums don't own the street.
Go play in the bar.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the bar.
Get out of here.
Keep off the world.
A gang that don't own a street is nothing.
You do own it. Jet Squirrel. Ace Man, Rocket Man, Dragon Fire.
Gee, your ears got blood on it.
I'm a casual, baby John.
Those PRs, they brand you. That makes you a Puerto Rican tomato. Chop, 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 senorita.
Which one of the sharks did?
It was Bernardo, because I heard him say, "These is for Steve bottom my old man's store."
Ouch. He should have done worse. The PR's the reason my old man's got bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would have got bust anyway.
Your old man says what?
Says them Puerto Ricans are interfering.
And what we be doing about it?
Gassing, crabbing!
Come on, you still around?
Listen, I was smashing up right over his fucking murder! Oh, how about we getting in the gang now?
Yeah, how about the gang gang then? Ah, who would lie?
Are you kidding me?
Probably. Round out. You fall hard at this fact, boy. Sorry. With those cops there, it's covered. PR spooking right under the nose to take it away. Unless. Be best, then must one all out fight.
A rumble! Chug chug!
Cool action, boy. The sharks want a place too. And they're tough. They might ask for bottles, knives, or zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee, I'm not finding a lot of sand in the world.
I'm only saying they might. We gotta be prepared. Now, what's your move?
I say go, go!
They say that, it does. I say let's just forget the whole thing. What do you say?
I say let's start small, but it's all we got. I want to help like the oil cell. Skin. They say switch, please. I'll get a switch, please. I sail with the jets for number one. To sail. Call the sky.
Grab us off. Boom, boom. Chug, chug.
Tackle jet.
Bring it. Take it. Tug.
Pan, pan.
Okay, buddy boys. We run.
Yes!
Now, protocol is possible war council with a side of weapon. I'll make the challenge to Bernardo.
He has to name a lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Against the sharks with every name we got.
Tony don't belong anymore.
Cut it, action, boy. I ain't Tony Stark, the Jets.
Yeah, well, he acts like he don't want to belong.
Who belongs in Jets?
Tony has to put us in the room.
What about the Jerry Club cameras?
Which we couldn't let go without Tony.
He's standing on every loving net.
Right. So what's he gonna do for us? He will now. When you're a Jet, you're a Jet. All the way from your first cigarette till your last night. When you're a Jet, if the spin hits the fan, you got brothers.
Heavyweight crown. When you're a champion.
lousy chicken. Here come the jets like a wrecker. Someone gets in or someone don't feel so well. Here come the jets, little ones on the side. Better go underground, better run, better hide. We're drawing a line, so keep your nose in. We're hanging a sign, visitors forbidden. We ain't kidding. Here come the jets, yeah! We're gonna be every last one.